Okay, it's that time.
Oh, yes,
yay!
It is.
We're heading back to Hawaii's kitchen with the folks from Heeia Kea Pier. Mm-hmm. The stew is almost done, and I get to dig in.
What about me?
We are back here at Ferguson Showroom with the guys from Heeia Kea Pier. Our dish is pretty, well, the dish we started is not done because this takes a while,
yeah.
Right? How long, you've added all the leaves. And how long, this is actually the finished product. So through the magic of television, we're showing the finished product. But how long does it take to get from this to this?
Well, once you got everything in, it takes a couple of hours to get the leaves to break down enough. The onions all dissolve into it. The pork becomes really tender.
Now you also added the stems of the leaves.
Yep.
Yeah, so everything goes in there. So that's probably why it's so important to make sure it's cooked.
So yeah,
it's
you need the stems will break down and
if you don't cook it long enough, it'll get itchy throat.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now this you said was one of your more popular dishes at Heeia Kea Pier. What are some other popular dishes?
We have the guava chicken, which is
I've had that. That's great.
Yeah. The guava chicken, the misoyaki beef. Both were featured on national television with Guy Fieri.
And
we also use kuahivi beef for all of our beef products. It's kuahivi is a ranch on the Big Island, so we use all local beef.
Let's talk about that, Russ. How important is it for you guys or for anybody to really support local farmers?
Oh, it's super important.
Ranches.
We got to keep our own money circulating within each other, right? We buy our fish straight off. Like, if we don't get it from the block, we definitely get it right off the boat, right in front of our place. And that's one thing, too. We serve great fish, fresh fish. Sometimes they catch it themselves, and we have it on.
Yeah, on the menu.
We post it up on our Facebook and Instagram and stuff like that when we have it super fresh, like literally flopping around.
All right, I think this is ready. It's boiling. Mm-hmm. Now, this looks like squid luau to me.
It looks like squid luau. It's basically the same process. Some people use coconut milk. We don't. The creaminess comes straight out of the leaf itself and the slow and low cooking that we do. So, have a go at it.
All right.
It's piping hot, though. Be careful.
Before I go in, though, remind everybody the Hawaii Ocean Expo is this Saturday, Sunday at the Blaisdell.
Yes, Saturday from 11 to 8 p.m., Sunday from 10 to 5 p.m.
What are some of the main highlights? Because you mentioned a poke contest.
Yeah, we have a fresh catch poke contest. It's free to enter and it's free to eat. We have a people's choice to judge it. We also have our big fishing tournament, the GT Masters, which on Sunday you'll be able to come and see the giant uluas and o'eos and the fish that the fishermen are fishing for over the weekend. There's everything. It's a lifestyle, ocean lifestyle, family fun event. I mean, kids are free, 12 and under. We have Kamaaina Kids has a keiki fun zone. We have a mermaid down there that takes pictures and tells stories to the kids.
A mermaid!
Yeah, we have
all
kinds of great things for the family fun. Shopping, jewelry, diving gear, fishing gear, clothing,
bikinis. Anything to do with the water.
Anything and everything to do with the water, yes.
All right, Russ, I'm going in. This looks good and it smells good, too.
Yeah. Some comfort food, Hawaiian comfort food, or luau stew.
Oh, that's good.
Excellent. Mom always said not to talk with your mouth full. All right, Heeia Kea Pier, we're going to have all this information on our website, or you can go to the
OahuOceanExpo.com.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, Trini.
Thank you.
Oh, it's really good.
Really good, huh?
It was really yummy.
You know, and I like how you said, you know, we'll have a link on our Facebook account, but they have an Instagram and Facebook account, and when they make it and they let people know it's fresh, boom, it goes quickly.
They said that's their number one seller.
Yeah.
So, gotta go check out there. They're also known for their guava chicken, I heard it's really good.
You know, and such a great location out on the Windward side, and beautiful weather all the way through the weekend, so if you can't, go check it out, and the Ocean Expo, which will be a lot of fun as well.
All right, thank you, Tyson.